Should I learn Visual Basic or C Sharp?
They are pretty similar in terms of features.
Which one should I learn?
It's not a bad idea to learn both. There are plenty of VB.NET systems on Microsoft servers still around that need occasional support.
I've heard that Visual Basic is driven by Microsoft.
Or Microsoft is built on VB. And there will be demand for Visual Basic programmers as long as Microsoft is one of the big tech giants.
Which one is easier to learn?
C Sharp is easier if you already have experience in object-oriented programming, and C Sharp is similar to JavaScript. If you already know C or C++, C Sharp is easy.
I haven't had a programming class yet, so I can't say what my grade would be.
Learn C Sharp, since it has a much larger job market. And if you learn C Sharp, there are converters that can turn it into VB.
Which one has more demand?
A lot of the new functionality is being developed in C Sharp. They have converters or programmers who rewrite it in VB once there is enough demand to port it to Microsoft.
How hard is Basic?
If you somehow manage to learn Basic on a VIC-20 computer or Visual Basic in college, VB and VB.NET are easier because you already know the basics. Basic and Visual Basic, in and of themselves, are moderately hard, but nowhere near as hard as Haskell or Lisp.
Here's the million-dollar question: which job pays more?
You'd be lucky to make 80K out of college. C-sharp sometimes pays less because there are more people trained in it, but VB is a niche that can be hard to get out of.
You're right. Learning both gives me lots of flexibility and the skills to convert everyone's apps if they want to escape Microsoft's influence.
Half of that is just moving to other platforms, so they don't have to rely on American servers and programs after the Snowden and NSA scandals.